I'm not comparing the way speakers look in my videos, but in this case I want to compare because the 600, the BMW 600 Series 3, this speaker right here, the brown one, this is a very nice looking speaker and it looks like BMW was really care about details from the bottom to the top. Okay, this is about the grills, the grill cover of the 600. Look how big is the plastic that is gonna fit right here compared to the 686, that is tiny, tiny. If I'm gonna compare, the 686 is the one on the left. As you see, it's tiny. If you're not gonna be really careful with that, you're gonna break it. So I prefer the 600 grill cover much better, and this is the area for the tweeter, because if you're gonna break this tiny plastic that holding the grill, it doesn't matter how good your condition of the speaker, you already lose 10% on its value. Okay, it doesn't matter. So anyway, this is the way they look in the back. This is the 600 Series 3, and this is the 686. More fancy in the back, you have highs and lows. I don't really care about it, but I know some people do. And that's, you see how detailed is the 600? It looks like BMW really invest time to design the way the speaker is gonna look. And they did pretty good job. Okay, the difference in the sound, the one thing that the 686, the black speaker, have on the 600 is you have his bass is a little bit cleaner, but just a little bit, and that's all. The tweeter, the highs, they're about the same. The upper mid range and the mid range, the 600, this speaker just destroyed the 686. This is one thing, and the second thing is way more sensitive. The 600 is way more sensitive than the 686. So you're gonna get more volume, more balanced sound, more vocals, more drums, more saxophones. So anyway, I'm gonna do a sound demo. The 686 is still a good speaker, but if it's up to me and you're looking one of both, to choose one of both, for my taste is definitely the 600. It's not just beautiful looking, it's just beautiful sounding. This is the 686. That's the 600. With the 600. You hear the guitar? Beautiful.